Bajahure manasi nanda nanda naya bhaya charanara bindare.
Bajahure manasi nanda nanda naya bhaya charanara bindare.
I think some people will listen now. And that is growing through association. If you get good association, then affection will grow. Otherwise, the Odhikar,
right, or ability.
Ability, right.
Capacity. Or fitness.
Fitness, yes. Others. Fitness not will come to progress in higher plane. First relationship will come through association, and when relationship is formed, then affection comes. It is necessary to relate it first with Guru Vishnu. Otherwise, not possible to get affection. Affection here first will come regard, then affection. To Guru Vishnu, first will regard come. Then the progress thing. Adau sodha tato sadhu jamba tato bhajan kriya tato narta nivritti tato nishtha. Affection coming through nishtha. Tato ruchi. Adau sodha. Relation growing closely through sadhu jamba. The first necessary Shraddha. If Shraddha is formed, then try to get a relation with Sadhu. And through the association of the Sadhu, Adam Sadhava Sadhu Sangatatu Narthali Bhakti. And affection, a higher plane. Coming in higher place. Nishtha, after Nishtha, then affection coming. The first necessary to cross 3/4 stage. 24, affection is coming, and somebody can come from first eye. That is, inside of everybody, affection is there. But it can grow without cause. Affection can come without cause. In this material world also we can see somebody from first day they are very good friends. Before do not know each other, but once have seen, immediate affection come. That's also possible. But before that, some sukriti inside, behind that, working.
How do you translate sukriti Maharaj?
Sukriti means
good producing work.
Sukriti means good fortune. Where is necessary gradually through sadhana, you know sadhana.
Right.
There necessary to do sadhu sangha. And through sadhu sangha growing inside some regard, some affection, everything, and hankering come. And hankering giving affection, actually, but it is suppressed there. After anarthanivritti, then a nishtha will come and ruchi. And from ruchi, they are starting affectional relation, affectionate relationship.
You understand anarthanivritti? Nishtha ruchi? Anarthanivritti is purification of evils, and nishtha, firmness. Then ruchi.
But it's all coming through sadhu sangha. Without sadhu sangha, bhajana kriya is not possible. Bhajana kriya sometimes will go wrong way. Not sometimes, that is, he is not qualified. Then at random, his mind will go and will think this is correct, this is perfect. But living in the illusionary environment, that not be correct. Sometimes it's good fortune may be correct. But generally not. It will go in correct line. That is illusionary environment giving some wrong idea. Anauruniyan mahatomajnyan. If we say that Brahma is very big, the idea very big means like sky. Over the sky we have no idea, which is very big possible. But this knowledge not will act there. Transcendental world, they are completely separate beyond this knowledge. Then generally we will go to wrong way. That is necessary, they are sadhu sangha. Two kinds of sadhu sangha. One is book, through the book. There is no man form, mankind. That book will help us. And where is good sadhu? There are no question. Under his guidance, we will get that. And everybody not will feel affection. behind that Sukriti will work. And if anybody has Sukriti strong, then immediate coming can cross over the next three stages. Immediate can do. That is a very special case.
Three stages?
Three stages when Bhajana Kriya will start with Sadhu Sangha, Anartha Nivritti, Nishtha, then Ruchi.
That's three stages.
And from Ruchi, there will come affection. Actually, not necessary to think. Guru Maharaj said affection, and where he applied, necessary that point. Affection word Guru Maharaj used, but where he used that word, necessary to know that first.
Yes, which context?
Affection from down to up, every higher is possible. Somebody wants to feed others, that's also one kind of affection. He do not want to, he do not want to take himself too much, but he wants to feed others too much. And he is happy with that. And if anybody can eat too much, his affection going immediately. Then affection, when the child born before affection, growing in mother heart, then affection's jurisdiction from down to up, everywhere. The sambandha gyan na hole affection ta ashe na ki. Sambandha gyan, relationship.
Without relationship.
Relationship when will established, firm, then affection must come. Yes.
Then affection can play.
And relationship will be formed through the Sadhu Sangha. Who have no relationship inside, feelings. Relationship always with everybody, but feelings will come out. You may not know you are my relative, but with you I have relation, we can say easily. That is, we are born from, we have got birth from same father, mother. Then relationship automatically within us. Everything depending that way. Sometimes necessary, Guru Maharaj told, je dharma buddhi dara sab jinishtake jemon control kora jay, serokom dharma buddhi dara sambandho sthapon kora jay. What is the English? I do not know.
Dharma buddhi dara.
Jemon
jinish control kora jay.
Dharma buddhi dara sense control possible. That time, relationship also will come through the virtual,
virtuous attitude.
Attitude. It is necessary to grow. Anyway.
Yes. Affection will grow if we keep virtuous attitude.
Attitude. I know this medicine is bitter, and my tongue and my senses do not want to take, but my intelligence will give there some more than that. And intelligence can say, if I take this bitter thing, my health will be better. Then affection comes for that bitter medicine.
Very nice example.
Now, first stage, this way we shall try to get relationship. And it will be good for me with the favorable intelligence. This is in Mahabharata, Yudhishthira told Krishna. We are not very eager to get that relation. There also necessary to establish relationship through dharma bhakti.
Virtuous attitude.
And we are living with that virtuous attitude. Maybe it is mental world. Maybe it is illusionary environment. But virtuous attitude not leaving us. Otherwise we can do random. We are not doing random. When somebody coming, somebody going, we are giving to entrance.
Giving some room.
For him. In same way, in same line we are going. It will be clash.
Crash on the road.
If I not leave some room for him. And that's called virtuous.
Virtuous attitude.
Attitude. And where not it is exposed, the affection, they are necessary to make something this way. Then it will come. Sometimes we also cannot understand. It is feelings in the time of Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj going somewhere within his own desire. But we sometimes cannot understand that. And our necessity also Guru Maharaj cannot understand. But we are following Guru Maharaj. Virtuous attitude. There was. And when we are getting this up, then we think, oh, it is very good for me, Guru Maharaj. Many times it's happened. A sadhu sangha will give us relief from many things, if we can follow that. Sometimes necessary to follow blindly. That will give very good result in future. But all depending upon sraddha. Adho sraddha, tato sadhu sangha.
Once you said that the translation of Shraddha is not just faith, but affectionate faith.
Affectionate faith.
So the same applies to you.
Harinam like that. We are chanting Hare Krishna. Is it true we are chanting? actually we are mane shabdo
making noise, making sound,
making sound, and that is vibration. Sound vibration is completely material. Although Sri Krishna Namadi no bhavet gajo indri. Here is very clear in Rupa Goswami Prabhu song. Yata Sri Krishna Namadi no bhavet gajo indri. Which way we can chant? Seva mukhe hi jivadu smaya vevo spurata. He will reveal. When he will be happy with me, he will feel it is my dancing place, it is stage. A dancing stage, properly made it. Then he happily will try to dance in my tongue. Hey, Rupa Goswami Prabhu said, Atah Sri Krishna Namadi Na Bhavet Vrajyavindra. We cannot expect your Harinam is transcendental and we can catch him through our mundane tongue. Cannot. That is, Guru Maharaj has given much important in service life. Seva mukhe hi jivado sarve vaspurata. Seva, service. This attitude necessary. And when we will be firm in our service attitude, then stage automatically will make in my body. We are initiated. Everybody say we are initiated. We have got real initiation or not? In Chaitanya Charitamrita said, Dikkha kale bhakta kare atma samarpan. Sei kale Krishna tari kare atma samarpan. When somebody initiated by his guru, guru non-different with Krishna, and Krishna will take his all charge. And when Krishna taking, that not will be met, not will be their material anything. Mandate anything. Sei kale Krishna tari kare atma sam. Atma sam means transcendental. Krishna making him transcendental. When he is surrendered to Guru, Krishna making him transcendental. Sei deha kare tar chidanandamay. Form as it is, but it is transformed in form of transcendental. We are seeing the Ananda Sundar Prabhu seated here, but transcendental form. This is meanings of that verses. Sei kale Krishna tari kare atma sama, and sei deho kare tar chidananda. Sei deho means that body taking form transcendental. And aprakrita dehe Krishna charano bhajai. And after that, what he is doing, that is bhajan. And Krishna taking from his hand, Krishna taking his service, everything. Now, where is the justification and conclusion? Then nobody will be initiated. Everybody will think it is false. Chaitanya Charitamrita said, it's not happened already. That is, Charitamrita, other part. Brahmanda bhavite kono bhagyavan ji, Guru Krishna prasade paye bhakti lata bij. And when my pranam mantra, Guru Maharaj told, I cannot put now in meter. This word is you put in the meter and make it. There Guru Maharaj told the premno hi bijo pradam. This word Guru Maharaj used. The bijo pradam. Guru giving the seed of Krishna play. But plantation, it is my duty. Then not will be hopeless. Now given seed, if we plant it, gradually it will come transcendental. That is the meaning. Very nice, that point. And Guru Maharaj also corrected that. Guru Maharaj said, here is meter, some wrong way. Meter, okay, going some grammar. Grammar is a little wrong here. To correct this grammar. Anyhow, we are not only hopeless. When seeds, that's yesterday I told, we have got two gurus, very big guru, one Savi Maharaj, one Guru Maharaj. Big guru we have got. And real seed we got, no doubt. Seed is real, that is all over the world chanting Hare Krishna. It is true. Everybody knows now, even Russia, there also no Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Nityananda Prabhu, many of the Russian also, they know. And Hungarian knows. And now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Mahaprabhu, Panchatattva. And this consciousness given by Srila Swami Maharaj, and Swami Maharaj is considering Guru Maharaj as his guru, then we have no doubt. We have got a big guru, two big gurus. And Guru Karnadhar, they are our guidance. Karnadhar means?
Captain
of ship. But if we not follow the order of captain, that is my fault. That is not fault of captain. Then, now we will try to plant it properly. That duty is bhajana kriya. That's called bhajana kriya. And through the bhajana kriya, anatta nivritti automatically will come. Who have sense control, he is free from the mental attachment. We can see many like that.
We can see many?
Many of that type of sadhu who have sense control.
No, but we are told that the sadhus are very rare.
But many means we can see.
Example in the scriptures.
Yes. And not only scriptures. Mm-hmm. We have seen many. We are fortunate that we have seen many.
Yeah.
Every higher not possible, but sometimes some wave coming. That time many coming. In the time of Bankim Chatra, there we have seen many poets grown in Bengal.
Oh.
At a time, many. Another time, nothing.
Right.
Sometimes wave coming. And through that wave we are getting many. Otherwise, which way we got many gurus, not only Guru Maharaj and Swami Maharaj, many gurus that time born. And age is not so long. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Saraswati Thakur, Gopishitar Babaji Maharaj, Bhaktivinoda Babaji Maharaj, and many of the disciples of Saraswati Thakur. Some way come.
Right. In that way.
At time to time, this type of way coming. Strong hope of Mandela. And it's coming in India, especially, too much. That way. Like Kranti Rekha.
Kranti Rekha?
Vishu Gurekha.
Marginal
orbit. Orbit.
Cyclic line.
Orbit.
Orbit.
This way going some Rekha. Earth.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And this way going Vishu Kranti, Makar Kranti.
I see.
But a sun going that way.
Yeah.
Sun orbit.
Mm-hmm.
Like that way. Oh, how many mala? One by one. Example in Krishnanagar and Calcutta, always 4 degrees different. That is Kanti Rekha going through Krishnanagar. Different heat, always. 4 degrees high in Krishnanagar. That English I do not know. Kanti Rekha.
Longitude and latitude.
Like that.
This is called longitude. That's called latitude on the globe.
On the globe. When the sun going this way, where sun going, that circle is heat always getting.
Yes, correct. Equator.
Equator.
Equator or something?
Equator.
Near the equator. Mm-hmm. So you're saying that there's a wave of sadhus?
Sometimes it is time to time coming.
And that Krishna said, what is it?
Tavan
Bhutan, Kranti Rekha, Kima, Kisi Bhutan,
wave that. They are hot wave always rounding that way. I want to say it is rounding in India, wave coming. Sadhu, Guru, you will see many, especially in India. That is through their Vedic wave, you can say. It is coming. But Kali Yuga sometimes different, not out.
Now you said on the tour that we can see more Krishna consciousness in the West than in India.
That is, I told this just now. Just the Kali Yuga little different is there. Kali Yuga from Shudra down to Shudra and more. Krishna consciousness can come up. Not Brahmin, not Kshatriya, not Vaishya.
In Kali Yuga it can come from the lower.
From Shudra to down.
From Shudra and
level.
Shudra and lower.
And lower level, Krishna consciousness
comes out,
can
come
up.
That is the mercy of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Yes, that is the mercy of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Is that one of the symptoms of Kali Yuga?
Yes, dinere odhik daya kare bhagavan kulin pandit dhanir bada obhiman.
The Brahmins are very proud. And the Lord gives more grace to the lower section.
They are not proud.
Because they are humble. Not because they are lower section.
No.
Because they are humble. If they're humble. Whoever is humble, it means he will give it.
That may be Brahmins.
That may also be Brahmins.
Even lower place as the position as the Shudra.
What did you say, Guru?
Even lower.
That's what mine says. Shudra and worse. Shudra and lower.
That's how I came in contact with Krishna consciousness.
That is, they are no.
No, if they're humble, that's the point.
They are Obhiman. Caste of human, not there.
No ego, high pedigree, high caste.
First thing, and they are searching attitude.
Mm.
in this Kali Yuga more than Brahmins. Then who will search, he will get.
But then sometimes the lower class are becoming devotees.
Mm-hmm.
And they're saying that we are now the higher class and all the Brahmins are useless.
Devotee not will say like that. Never.
Mm-hmm.
Even you not will see in the mouth of Govinda Maharaj, I am a devotee. Guru Maharaj gave me that position. I can say it, but I cannot say, I never say it. It is my qualification. Guru Maharaj can do. He has right. He can make kake gurur kare hitaru. All credit to my guru, not credit of mine. If my feeling will come, it is my credit, then I must go worst position. And it must come from the heart, not formally. That is, somebody wants to show I am Vaishnava, I must show my humility. That is not Vaishnavism. Humility will come from the heart. That is real humility. If anybody will imitate it, he will be, well, he will go worst position. Imitation is very bad thing. That is Sauljaism. Two ism tried to destroy, actually, Srila Guru Maharaj, Swami Maharaj and Saraswati Thakur.
Mm.
That one is Mayavad and second is Sauljaism.
Mm-hmm.
They was very against of that both. Mayavad destroying the jiva soul's potency and Sauljaism more than that. Cheating to the jiva souls.
To think they have got lucky.
Huh?
Cheating them to think we have got devotion.
Yes. Cheating is very bad. More than Mayavad. That is, both Guru, Srila Saraswati Thakur and Guru Maharaj, and Srila Swami Maharaj. They was very against of Sauljaism and Mayavad. Greatest enemy of devotee, these two. And devotee must try to protect from that position himself. Bhaktistai sthiratara bhagavanya dishyad daivena na phalati dibba kishora murti mukti shayam gulita anjali shevatishman dharmartha kamagataya samaya patitra Bilamandar said, if you have the property, real devotion, there the virtue, religion, artha, wealth, kam, mani kamana vasana.
Fulfillment.
Huh?
Fulfillment of desire.
Desire. Form of desire. And moksha, he will wait. For your order, Bilamangal Thakur said. And you must be careful, not take their help. And it is my Madhavendra Puri, Kastang Mukti, no, it is Kulasekhar Singh. Kastang Mukti Gatasmi, Rupa Gatasmi Bhavati, Kasmada Kasadhya, Sri Krishna Smaranena Deva Bhavatu, Dasin Padam Prapita.
What's the first line?
Kattal Mukti, Vatasmi, Bhavati Kasmad Akasmadiya. Who are there? Oh, I am Mukti, I am waiting for your service. I am Mukti, Kattal Mukti, Mukti Rupakatasmi. Kattal, who is there? I am Mukti. Why you are there? For your service. Please stay far from my door.
Yes. No, right.
Kashyap.
Kattal Mukti Rupakatasmi Bhavati Kasmad Akasmadina.
See, you go to Dasi Padma Prapita. Who day sister?
Mana Vana Gati. Kotam Kutja Vanatyam Mohi. Sannana Nidanava Sangho Pobhu.
In Prabhupada Yonah, you must put it this way. With your association, I lose my everything, senses. Please, you
stay away
from my door. Guru Maharaj has collected many nice sloka in Prapanna Jyonamrita. That is the wealth of devotees, devotional life. Now days have come to fulfill the desire of Guru Maharaj. Then we will get everything through that. What want Guru Maharaj? If we try to follow that, we must get benefit, super benefit. And Guru Maharaj wants our service. And service to Guru Vaishnava, not to others. This way we shall try to cross it.
Then everybody will take Krishna out of the mouth at 5:10.